Good morning, children. Welcome back to our English class. So, in the previous class, I told you we were speaking about the story, the incomplete trip. The incomplete means which is not complete. And in the story, we came to know that the bird, some birds migrate from one place to the another. So they move according to their comfortable atmosphere. So here there were three friends, Corky. One is the Corky. So what was it? The character name is Corky. And what is the animal? Crane. And Golu. And what was the animal? Frog. And then the other character name is Matku. And what was it? It was the crab. So here we came to know that there were three friends, Corky, Golu and Matku. Corky is the crane, Golu is the frog and Matku is the crab. So these three were the friends. And what this Corky said, that is the crane, so it said that it wanted to move to the south, as here the winter was going to end, so it want to go to the other place. So what happened? Even the Golu says that even I want to come with you, even I don't want to stay here, even I want to come with you. So we will read and find out whether these other two friends, the Golu and Matku, also have gone with Corky or not. So here, let us read. Now, Corky, can I go? Now the Matku, the crab, is asking, Corky, can I go with you this time? I do not like winter. It gets so cold that I cannot breathe underwater. So as you all know, crab, it lives in the water as well as on the land also. So it is saying, it is speaking to the Corky, that is the crane, and saying that if this time even I want to move with you. So every time this it would be in the same place, but this time it wants to move to the other place along with Corky. So it is asking, can I come with you? Even I want to change the place because it is so cold here and I cannot breathe underwater. Now, sure, you may come with me, but be ready to leave by the end of autumn. So if the crane Corky is saying that okay, sure, you can come with me, but be ready to leave by the end of the by the end of the autumn. So it is saying that as the autumn ends, we will leave. Then next, Corky was a kind crane. So Corky was what is the character of Corky? Kind means very good in nature, very helpful. She did not want to say no to her friends. Now the frog, that is who? Frog means Golu. Golu is speaking. Hey, do not leave me and go. Let me too join you. Now, so frog is also telling us, the crab, Matku and Corky were talking. Now the frog is saying, do not leave me, even I will join you both. So then Corky said, why not, Golu? You two are welcome. Now see, you can see here the conversations. This one, now the Matku, it spoke to the Corky, it is asking for help. Then next, the frog, that is the Golu, is saying that yes, even I will join you. Okay, then next, the wise old fish in the pond heard them. he told Golu and Makku that it was not a good idea. So as the other fishes also live in the pond, the wise fish, wise means old, very big old one, said that it is not wise, it is not good to leave this place. Every time you stay here only, no, stay here, let the crane go, the old fish said. But they didn't like this idea, both who, the Golu and Makku, didn't like what the old fish said. So Golu and Makku, now the old fish say, Golu and Makku, you have always spent the winters here. Why do you have to go to somewhere else? So the old fish said, why you stay every time here only, no? Why do you want to go? But Golu and Makku didn't like this. So next we read. Golu and Makku did not like what the wise old fish has said. Now the Makku is saying, why don't you mind your own business? So it spoke, is this the way we have to speak? No, no. But Makku, that is the crab, told the old fish, why don't you mind your own business? You do your work, it said. So this way the Makku said, but it is not the right way to speak with the elder people. So in the next class we will read and find out whether these two friends went along with the Koki, or whether they stayed back after listening to the old fish. Okay children, thank you, and we'll meet in the next class.